That's a fat lie. Yeah, I got the MVP plus rank, so I can fly. Woo! And yeah, I'm playing ranked. So there's a few things that I want to talk about. So the first is first. In my previous video, people have been, you know, like leaving timestamps on the comments. Thanks, dude. Leaving timestamps, like, I think it's pretty five minutes or something, 5 minutes and 8 seconds. And in like 5 minutes and 8 seconds, there's like a clip of me running away from someone, and pretend this is like a wall, and I'm running away, and I turn quickly and place a block, and the guy that's chasing me takes damage. And like, you know, it kind of, people thought that it was sketchy that I turned like this and placed a block, but that's kind of stupid because there was literally an archer like somewhere behind us fighting and shooting us. So, you know, you can clearly see a fucking arrow on the guy's back. Yeah, so I found that funny that people were commenting that. But that doesn't matter. Rush this side like always, or like usual I should say. I'm gonna change my texture pack after this game. I wanna use default particles. I'll still leave this one in the description though, if any of you guys wanna know which pack this is. Which I know someone will want to know. Should I crit him out? Yeah, I'm gonna crit him out. Oh actually, dude, I need to run. Nice, dude, that was a good combo. Alright, dude, he left me so fucking low. I don't know, is that considered a cleanup? I don't fucking know, honestly. Someone would probably consider that a cleanup, but I don't know. I need to grab some few XP bottles so I can put these two swords together if I can. I don't know if I'll be able to, but I'll try. Speed on this fucking server is literally key to winning. Like that scout kit, if you have that maxed out, scout 5 with the perk, you're pretty much set. Pretty sure it gives you like an ender pearl if you get a kill. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it's an ender pearl, or maybe a gapple. I don't know. Yeah, it's an ender pearl. I can see this guy's name tag. Wow, you're fucking terrible, dude. Alright, that's a good game. Oh shit, dude, that's a weird glitch. The head. Alright, this is first game won. Let's hop on to the next game. I'm gonna try to have the minimal amount of cuts in this video, since, you know, I wanna prove that I didn't inject anything or something stupid like that. I probably should have started like from the main screen, but that's alright. That was me drinking avocado and spinach smoothie with chia seeds. I shook it up so that the chia seeds can go, you know, everywhere around the drink, not just stay at the bottom. I'm gonna grab the water bucket and also these snowballs. Alright, so I might make a few hand cam videos. Oh gosh, I didn't toggle, guys. I just started jitter clicking whenever I click normal for some reason. Like I literally am a shitter. I'm not trying to say like I have to jitter click, because I usually don't, but for that case, for that instance with that guy, he wasn't bad, so I had to jitter click. This mod that I have, Vanilla Enhancement, has like this CPS clicker, or CPS meter. Yeah, if you look at the top right, those are my, you know, CPS when I jitter click. I don't always jitter click, but when I do, you'll see it at the top corner. Oh fuck, dude, nice shot. When I do, you'll see that shit at the top corner, top right corner. Should I put those together? No, I don't even have EXP. Oh wow, dude, that fucking stack guy died. Hopefully I can snag like a speed. No, I can't. At least I have fire res. Oh wait, I thought that stack guy died. I guess not. I'm gonna try to knock him off. Data beat. Oh fuck. Thought I knocked him off. Dude, guys, W tap on the server is so fucking broken. I don't know if you saw that at the end. People might say I toggled there, but I didn't. I W tapped and fucking jitter clicked. What you gonna do about that? Alright, I'm gonna change my texture back. Default. That shit says it's incompatible. I don't know why, but it works. I just saw this little texture pack. Where is it? Particles. What the fuck? I swear I just saw it. I don't really remember where it's at. Like, in the little pack shit. Oh, there it is. Particles. It's pretty nice. You know, it's just the default with special particles. And also has my custom swords that I made. They're just like basic fucking 16-bit swords. I would have made them 8-bit, but that's a little too big for me. So I just made them a little bit more HD. Not me. I'm in Masters, boys. Let's go. Barely in Masters, shit. I need to catch up. Nice. The skins are becoming popular. Yes, it is. Last season was much harder. I was number 4 last season. This season I'm number 10 for now. Shit, I'm gonna try to catch up. When I record, for some reason I get like kind of nervous or anxious. I don't know what it is. But I just play a little bit worse than normal. Yeah, I know someone's gonna say, oh, it's because you toggle whenever you don't record. No, dude, it's just knowing that someone is watching me play is kind of weird. Fuck, dude. Okay. I'm gonna check this out. That's all I need, dude. Speed. Oh shit, dude. Oh fuck. Gotta run.
Yeah.
Almost jumped off the map, boys. I need to make a sharp 3. Hopefully. No! Shit, dude. I could have had a sharp 4. Or not. I'm stupid. Is that guy low? Oh yeah, he is. Wait, is that Brainlet? Oh yeah, it is. Should I go for him, guys? Be a cleaner. Oh, nope, I'm not. Psych. That's why. Look at this fucking dickhead. I'm gonna block these off, just so that I don't get killed while I'm opening these chests. Because that usually happens a lot. You know, people are smart and actually go for people when they know they don't have a chance. They go for them while they're opening a chest or something. Hey guys, I got this in the bag. Sharp 3 and fucking full diamond basically. Dude, come on, dude, just fucking die. I'm gonna knock him off. Guess not. Oh, that other guy's coming to clean. Guess what, dude? You're not gonna get the clean. Wrecked, dude. That W tap is pretty broken on here. You look down and you have the Ender Dragon for some reason, like he goes way faster than usual because he usually moves pretty slow, but if you look down like it moves fucking quick. Okay, yeah guys, so I don't know if you knew this, but at 2500, or at, I'm pretty sure it's like a, after you pass 2100, you gain plus 3 rating. Or actually at 2000, exactly 2000, you gain plus 3 rating. So that means you have to win about 33 games in a row to actually pass to the next safe zone. So that's kind of AIDS, you know, it's kind of tough. But it's been tougher. When I got to 3000 last season, I needed to win 50 in a row. That was tough. Surprisingly, I didn't get hacky stated the last season as much as this season. I have no idea why, but last season was much harder. And like number 2 or some shit like that was a fat cheater. Like full on Killara and B-Hop. Pretty sure I saw a video of that. I don't know. Dude, people think like I play 24/7 on this fucking server. Like, I play a lot, but just not 24/7. Like, dude, I haven't played for a few days, probably 2 days now. No, it's been 1 day. Yesterday I didn't play because I had classes after school at community college. I need to grab a few credits for my Spanish class since my high school doesn't. Of course, dude, he got that stupid little bullshit hit. My high school doesn't give out Spanish classes or language classes, so I had to take it at a community college. What the fuck? I got stuck in a block. Dragon Chan KD, or no, Dragon Chan Pup. Oh, PvP. I'm so used to people having like Pup in their name or something. Since I watched like this guy named LOL Italics. Pretty cringy, but I still watch him. I don't know why. He's entertaining. I'm almost done with my smoothie. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. Probably 15-10 minutes. I'm gonna check how long it's been going on for now. 12 minutes already. So I'm just gonna play one more game and I'll end it there. Whenever I tap out of the game, it kind of like freezes my screen, if you were wondering. Hello. Dude, I need a fucking sweat like this weekend or something. Look, guys, I only have 200 kills this week. When I would play back then last season, I would get like an average at least 1500 kills, probably even more, honestly. And I would rush. I wouldn't camp. I don't know, should I go? I'm gonna try to rush to that guy. Yes, I said guy, because it's a guy, not a girl. I know they might have a girl skin, but don't be fooled, boys. Don't be fooled. Oh, no. Oh, shit, dude, they don't see me. Can I get them? Can I get them? Nope. I would have got them if they didn't back up to place those blocks. Shit, dude, I shouldn't have came here. Oh, it's just a 1v1 now. Yeah, dude, I got this in the bag. I know I'm speaking too soon, but that's alright. No, this person isn't gonna be good. They're highly geared, but that's alright. Let's give them that W tap. Yeah, see guys, this guy's not good. Good fight, dude. Good fight. I did have a diamond armor. I thought I just had iron armor on, but I had a sharp too, you know. Fair fight. Alright guys, I'm just gonna play one more since I am hitting the 15 minute mark. My second monitor is not working right now, I don't know why, but I'll fix that next time so I won't have to tab out of the game. Ooh, Echo Builder. I don't know, I find people with that skin or default skin kinda sketchy, I don't know why. Echo Builder. Pretty sure like if a YouTuber is renamed, they have like the VIP rank. Season ends when? End of the month. Pretty sure. 28th or 29th. Yeah, 28th. A few more days. So that means this weekend, gotta set a date to sweat my fucking balls off. there's gonna be a lot of raging involved, I know, for sure. Because there's always raging when it comes to me. Oh gosh, dude, this is gonna be a close fight. I was kind of worried that I was gonna get cleaned. Dude, people think that the Armored Kit is like the best, but it really isn't. It's not the best. Well, it depends how you use it. I was pretty good with it. Some people are really good with it. Let's see what the kid has to say. He's gonna say something stupid, watch. I bet you anything he's gonna say something like hacks or something stupid. Yeah, let's just give him fucking 10 minutes to type out. Sharp 2. It was a sharp 2 when I killed him. Is that other guy up there? Where is he? Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna say something stupid, but never mind. I judge people too soon. What the fuck, dude? That's new. I've never seen anyone do that. Play the bitch. Oh shit! I got that punch effect. That was good. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. If you enjoyed, leave a like. I usually never ask for that, but, you know, leave a like. Alright guys, later.